All right, here's the battery. It's just three of these modules together in parallel, and did a bunch of zip ties on it. Ugh. Get them as tight as possible, you know, put them in some clamps, and yep. And then I used just some U-Haul packaging tape. It's got the fibers in it. Could have used, I don't know, that duct tape, but which also has fibers, but I think this will work fine. We don't have any high voltage here, 7.2 volts. So, yep, put the bus bars on, and then it's gonna go in there. All right.